new back workout and see how it goes. All right, so today is another solo workout because Sandra has work. For the pre-workout today, I'm doing the Christopher Seeker stuff again, but I think I'm gonna do a half scoop because I don't feel like I don't need much today. Pump. I'll stick with the full scoop. Actually, no, I think I might do a half scoop for this one too. Yeah, I'll see you in the gym. New back workout, let's see how it goes.
Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
I haven't done cardio in a while, so I'm gonna do 10 minutes cardio and then 10 minutes sauna. Have to leave soon because that works, so 10 minutes cardio, 10 minutes sauna, 15 incline, 2.5 speed. Let's go.
15, 2.5, 10 minutes.
Whew. Sauna. So the reason I do cardio before the sauna is to get my blood pumping, so then that way when I go into the sauna, sorry for the music, it's loud, but the reason I do cardio before the sauna is so that I get my heart pumping, get my heart rate up, so that way when I go into the sauna, it keeps my blood pumping and keeps my heart rate up and just lets you do like a nice cool down in the sauna. All right, it was a good, if I can get it started, there you go. It was a good little workout. Hour 48, 750 active, 957 total. Not my highest, but good workout. Had a nice back and by. Tried something different. I actually felt pretty good. I think the only thing was I just like did not want to lift today. I was kind of tired. Sore from the past 2 days, so you know it's all right. Just gonna go eat home, eat, rest a little bit, go to work, and then yeah, that's the end of the video for today. Sorry if it's a short one and kind of a bad one, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do when there's only one of me. Sandra isn't here, it's her day off. My day off is tomorrow. I'm not sure if Sandra's working out tomorrow. If she isn't, then there's gonna be no video tomorrow. But if she does, then it'll be just her tomorrow. But tomorrow's my day off, my rest day. So more than likely, probably won't be a video tomorrow, but thank you guys for watching. I've been seeing that we're getting like small amount of views and we're not really promoting anything. We're just kind of just posting it. We haven't really promoted on our Instagrams or our TikTok or even like really even told anyone. We just been getting those views organically, which is surprising to me, but thank you guys for watching and thank you guys for following our journey. Hopefully we keep on this journey and hopefully we get the results we want with all the hard work that we're doing. And again, just thank you guys for watching.